Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel again. It's your boy and I'm back with another banger reaction of Nawaz Ansari. It's the latest track dropped by him. I've just done the reaction of Ganze track and it titles a song called Meow. Let's see who produced this track. Meow is written and performed by Nawaz Ansari, beat produced by Mont, the beat maker. Okay, that's a dope name. Covered art by Sunil Gubaju and recorded, mixed and mastered by Nawaz Ansari. Oh, he did all the shame. The Ganze track was also mixed mastered by him. Okay, this was the dope. I think this is going to be a dope track. Shout out to the beat producer and shout out to mix master on Nawaz Ansari himself and cover artwork Sunil. Sorry if I messed up the name. Beat produced by Mont the Beatmaker. Shout out to Mont the Beatmaker. So let's get it. If you're new to this channel, I want you guys to like, share, and subscribe and help me grow in this musical reaction journey. Let's get it.
Pussy,
pussy, pussy, pussy, pussycat. This man is crazy.
Bro. Professional rapper, but my alter ego a killer. But wait, when I was a kid, I wasn't like this. I didn't do drugs, I hung with the cheese. My uncle police, I went to the mosque in search of the peace. And there was the peace, and there was no reason for me to diss. And everybody, my mama is sweet. I used to listen and they used to...
Bro, this is giving me... Man, this is giving me K-Dot vibes. Man, pura Kendrick Lamar vibes. I say, bro, his flow is going sick. The kid is just sick, bro, at first too. I want to listen to the on a hard piece.
Meow! Pussy, 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 pussy cat. Professional rapper, but my alter ego a killer. But wait, when I was a kid, I wasn't like this. I didn't do drugs, I hung with the cheese. My uncle police.
Bro, my hung with the cheese. I didn't do that, I didn't do this. You want to hear what you? Professional rapper, but... Professional rapper, but my alter ego, a killer, but wait.
A killer, but wait. When I was a kid,
I wasn't like this. I didn't do drugs. I hung with the G's. As sound like that, as soon as rhyming, but that's again. You're rhyming, though. It's not a pure rhyme, but it's as soon as rhyme. A-E-I-O-U-I, when it's an end rhyming, man, go ahead and say. A-E-I-O sound, that's when it's that's a pure rhyming. Everyone say this, too.
Pussy, 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 pussy.
Man, this cadence is sick. It's remind me of Get Out a lot.
Professional rapper, but my alter ego a killer. But wait, when I was a kid, I wasn't like this. I didn't do drugs, I hung with the cheese. My uncle police, I went to the mosque in search of the peace. And there was the peace, and there was no reason for me to diss. And everybody, my mama is sweet. I used to listen.
Hey, there's no list. There is no point to diss anybody because my mama is sweet. He's saying that his mother raised him quite well to not diss or beef with anybody. Be sweet.
Was the peace and there was no reason for me to diss. And everybody, my mama is sweet. I used to listen and they used to say, cause I wasn't busy like I am today. Get out in the play, passing the school, and with the A. Do you believe? Always an A. I never fail. That was a tool. My friends in the jail, they were like rules and they used to break. Why would a kid?
Hey, I always used to get A. Do you believe? I used to get A. And he okay. It's like an exclamation mark over there, right here. I don't know. Always a yeah, one that's still about to at least just a in a danger just yeah, cheese like a on the team. A cast mark one, so need to cheese like this type one. I never failed, that wasn't cool. I never failed. That wasn't cool. So friend ko through bada ta uta no end up because he used to hang with them and he's getting A grades. But they are in jail and that now he says that my friends is jail because there is a law and they used to break it. Bro, dope level.
In such a peace and there was the peace and there was no reason for me to diss. And everybody, my mama is sweet. I used to listen and they used to say because I wasn't busy like I am today. Get out in the play, passing the school and with the A. Do you believe? Always an A, I never fail. That was a tool, my friends in the jail. They were like rules and they used to break. Why would a kid would play with the blade? He wanted to prove, he wanted to check. Got into a fight, he went on and slit the throat. The blood was flowing down and on the ground it was like red. The guy was up but now he dead. And I saw everything that I just said. I was a proof, I looked in his eyes. He looked in my eyes and I was afraid. I ran away, I couldn't see him like miles away. I should have said this thing to someone, I don't know how to say. But hey, I don't know him, I don't know them. Say that was a dream. I was a kid. They won't believe me.
Pura story. And daddy said that was a dream. I was thinking to say, but to whom I will say? But thank God it's a dream, bro.
It was like red, the guy was up, but now he dead. And I saw everything that I just said. I was a proof, I looked in his eyes. He looked in my eyes and I was afraid. I ran away, I couldn't see him like miles away. I should have said this thing to someone, I don't know how to say. But hey, I don't know him, I don't know them. What would I say? That was a dream, I was a kid. They won't believe me, and to be real, it's none of my business. Just a matter of seconds, a conversation turned it out into weapons, and nobody listened. There is no expression to measure the difference. Somebody's a victim, somebody is tripping, somebody is ripping somebody, and somebody needs to exhibit this shit, killing the bitch.
Just after this shit, there is no conversation. This shit all started to altercation. Bro, this man is going ham on the track.
I was a kid, they won't believe me, and to be real, it's none of my business. Just a matter of seconds of conversation.
And to be real, it's none of my business. Look at the voice tone change. Bro, this man is going crazy, ham on the track. He's going crazy on the beat.
To turn it out into weapons and nobody listen. There is no expression to measure the difference. Somebody's a victim, somebody is tripping, somebody is ripping somebody, and somebody needs to exhibit this shit. Killing that bitch, digging the pitch, now it's a ditch.
Killing that bitch, digging the pitch. It's three syllable rhyming way, that's hey. Oh, listen, man, now it's ditch. Are you done, no? Killing the bitch, digging the pitch. And you on the body, somebody's ripping. Somebody's tripping. Okay, one, right? You on the body. And nobody listen. There's no expression. They measure
nobody the listen. There is no expression to measure the difference. Somebody's a victim. Somebody is tripping.
Somebody's victim. Somebody is tripping. Somebody is ripping. It's three syllable rhyming.
Somebody is ripping somebody, and somebody needs to exhibit this shit. Killing the bitch, digging the pitch. Now it's a ditch. Throwing the bitch. Cover the ditch. Build a motherfucker house on the bitch. Holy water and a bill in the bitch.
Dig up the bitch. Okay, dig up the ditch. Now put the bitch in the ditch. Now build a building over the bitch, bro.
Throwing the bitch, cover the ditch, build a motherfucker house on the bitch.
What a wordplay. Throwing the bitch, cover the ditch, build a motherfucker house on that bitch. Bro, house on that bitch, cover that ditch. Throw in that bitch, bro. Three syllable rhyming.
Holy man, water and a bell in that bitch. Freddy Cougar.
Holy water and a bell in this bitch. Bro, about to guardian, you know? Oh, guardian, you almost in the toss of the inside. That's what you want to. Bro,
somebody needs to exhibit this shit. Killing the bitch, digging the pitch. Now it's a ditch, throwing the bitch. Cover the ditch, build a motherfucker house on the bitch. Holy water and a bell in the bitch. Freddy Cougar, that's a game in the bitch. Baby faces with insanity stitches. Baby just wanted to.
Bro, Annabelle in this bitch. Baby face with the insanity stitches. Annabelle going on my body, taka taka, and I go, bro, this man is never off the
ditch. Throw in the bitch, cover the ditch, build a motherfucker house on the bitch. Holy water, Annabelle in the bitch. Freddy Cougar, that's a game in the bitch. Baby faces with insanity stitches. Baby just wanted the chocolate candy. That shit is different when poverty hits you. All of the friends that dip in the candy. But why?
Bro, this is what when the poverty hits you. The bitch, you batale, you know, it is poor, so you can't even kinna sagdena. Then he flipped that line, saying that now the bitch is dipped in the candy or nozika or jewelry and all this shit.
Candy, that shit is different when poverty hits you. All of the friends that dip in the candy. But why? Planet the apes, survival of fittest, to do what it takes, and that's when the Buddhas will carry a plate.
The flow switch, the tone switch. Bro, this man is doing all this on over a one track.
Planet the apes, survival of fittest, to do what it takes. Oh, and that's when the Buddhas will carry a blade. Flay and slay, if that's what it takes. Mayday, mayday, that's what you yelling. Nobody hearing, now that you gay. Call you a pussy, cause you was gay. Planet the apes, survival of fittest, to do what it takes. And that's when the Buddhas will carry a blade. Flay and slay, if that's what it takes. Mayday, mayday, that's what you yelling. Nobody hearing, now that you gay.
Bro, mere khonera haliyo haina jammy cam garne aba jammy cam gare madhya bhanna khojeko haina ki just jammy cam garne aba te mere bhaneko chai aba public holiday just ma chai aba yo hamro chai yaha mazdur divas bhancha ki bhancha haina sayad testo bhancha ki sorry if I'm not fucked up hai mere bhaneko mala tei ho jasto lagcha ani ule te agadi topic ko sabai kura gare ni ta haina aba cover the dig up that bitch, put up that bitch, build a motherfucker house on that bitch, sabai garne ta kule ho. So bro, this man is going
Planet the apes, survival of fittest, you do what it takes. And that's when the Buddhas will carry a blade. Flay and slay, that's what it takes. Mayday, that's what you're yelling. Nobody hearing, now that you're dead. Call you a pussy, cause you're scared. Pussy, cause you're scared. Pussy, 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 cause you were scared.
Yeah.
Ha. And that's the wall, the sorry. Pussy, 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 cause you were scared.
Big a check. Intro so bad.
Pussy, 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 cat. Pussy, 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 ooh. Nah, just jokes aside though, my nigga.
I'd buy sweet, I'd buy sweet.
And that's no walls, I'm sorry.
Bro, this beat is sick, bro. Shout out to him. Shout out to the beat producer. And shout out to the mix master, man. Nawaz Ansari mix master this shit crazy. And the artwork too. Sunil, shout out to you, bro. This is the finest hip hop by the nippiest artist that I have heard till now. Man, this reminded me. I want to hear the sorry, now I pause. Sorry, I'm going to pause the song over here. Mali bhanthi pehla bhanne bisay aile haina. So yeah, bro. Yo song sunepachi chai malai tyo collaboration thiyo ni haina. Collaboration ta haina, but J. Cole ko beat ma chai Kendrick Lamar le rap haneko thiyo ke. Black Friday. Tyo track yaad dilaidiyo ke. Ani ke re त्यो ट्र्याक सुन है मैले म लिङ्क पनि हालिदिन्छु डिस्क्रिप्सनमा बट म्यान दिस म्यान इज गोइङ क्रेजी यु वन्ट ह्याम ओभर द ट्र्याक हार्ड एज अ मदरफकर है ह्याम भनेको चाहिँ हार्ड एज अ मदरफकर इज अ सर्ट फर्म ह्याम अनि म्यान दिस म्यान विल क्रे अन द बिट है अनि जस्तो कि उसले भोइस चेन्ज गर्यो होइन फ्लो चेन्ज गर्यो फ्लो सँगसँगै आफ्नो भोइस टोन पनि चेन्ज गरेछ होइन पन्च लाइनहरू पुरा सेटअप पन्च लाइन हानिरहेछ अनि मेटाफर पनि यस्तो यस्तो हरि कि पन्च लाइनहरू यस्तो हरिभरि फालिदिइरहेछ ब्रो दिस इज माई वान अफ द है अप टु नाउ दिस इज माई द फेभरेट ट्र्याक 2 minute and something seconds track from a Nepalese hip-hop artist. This in my mind now is a bar set by Nawaz Ansari. So let's, yeah bro, this was my reaction. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Shout out to the homie who requested this track. And yeah bro, I'm gone.